We're going to be doing some basic movements. We are ready to get started. Hi, Jeff. How's it going? All right, everybody's ready to get going, so let's do it. So we're going to start standing. You guys can hear me and see me, I'm assuming, because you answered my question. So if I come up to the screen, it's because I can't see you. Side step. Okay? So like I said, keeping it pretty basic today. No props necessary. You can always add props. Not yet. I mean, you can hold weights right now, I suppose, if you want to. Come across body now. So instead of just lifting your knee, you're lifting it cross body and opening all the way up. Cross body, open all the way up. Cross body, open all the way up. Anybody else at altitude? Anybody else up in the mountains? I did a workout this morning on my personal life account, and I was having such a hard time, and I realized, oh my gosh, it's because I'm like up in the mountains. I mean, it was a hard workout anyway, but a couple more. And last one here. Okay, keep that wide stance. I'm going to be wide and slightly turned out. What does turned out mean? So this is parallel, if you guys can see the difference. My feet are facing you. Turned out means my feet are facing just outside the frame of the screen. So my knees and my toes are pointing in the same direction. So I'm going to try to create that wrap around my thighs. We're just going to take it down into squats here. Nice wide squats. We're going to add a little bit of spiciness in a moment. Just getting warm from the legs, and then we'll take it to the abs and a couple more exercises. Okay? Keep letting me know where you're tuning in from. I'd love to know where in the world you are. Hi, whoever's giving me the hearts. Thank you. Okay, now we're going to add some more spice. Ready? Take it down, hold, lift the right heel, lower the right heel. Lift the left heel, lower the left heel. Next time we're gonna go left leg first. Right leg first. Left leg first. Anybody ever been to Taos? It is so beautiful here. I am located just near the San Cristobal Mountain and it is so beautiful. If you guys follow me on Instagram and Facebook, you can see my stories I'm gonna be posting. Up next, we're gonna do both at the same time. Ready? Take it down, heels up, whoop, heels down, stand up. Take it down, heels up, heels down. Now, if doing both heels at the same time is proving difficult for you, continue with the single heel raise, okay? Heels up. And down, or you can do the doubles. I'm finding balance to be a bit of a challenge today for whatever reason, so there we go. Couple more with doubles if you are doing doubles with me. Engaging through the thighs, pulling up through the pelvic floor, low abdominal region. Hello to all the newcomers. I am Nicole Toomey with Mind, Body, and Soul with Nicole. You are watching Healing Through Movement on the Facebook fan page, or Exercises for Injuries on Instagram. Last one. Excellent. All right. Doing just a couple little things to shake out the legs. Heel to the bottom. Knees up. Roll out those shoulders. How are we feeling? We feeling warm yet? I'm feeling warm, that's for sure. Keep letting me know where you're tuning in from and if you're just popping on. And here we go. I'm gonna lay on my back. I'm gonna do a Pilates bridge. So come here. You wanna have your feet so that you can touch them when your head is down. So like fingertips. so from here you're going to have to move the rock on the same side.
Oh.
Last four here. Four.
Definitely feeling this.
through center. We're gonna do this one more time on each side. So I inhale, knees go to the right. And then I'm gonna contract left oblique. Exhale. Now I'm gonna inhale, knees go over to the left. One more breath. Back to center, gently switching legs. So I'm gonna have my right knee back now, my left foot forward. I'm going to thrust my hips forward. Woo, this one is a lot tighter. So I'm gonna go right hand up. So you may be opposite of me and that's totally fine, but you wanna make sure that the hand that goes up is the same side as the knee that is back, okay? And then from here, I'm gonna lean back the teeniest bit. I'm gonna lift my low belly up, very tight on this side. And then I'm gonna turn my heart slightly to the left. If you have something to grab onto on this side, go for it. I'm gonna see if I can get to the ground. And then see if I can find that relaxation point where I actually get a deep, deep stretch. Three deep breaths. One more. to center. Oof, okay. We are done for today. Thank you so much for joining me in Taos, New Mexico. Once again, if you missed it, I am Nicole Toomey, Mind, Body, and Soul with Nicole. I am working with exercisesforinjuries.com, Healing Through Movement Facebook fan page, and Lifelong Wellness. So thank you guys so much for joining me today. I am on every Tuesday, 9:15 a.m. Pacific, 12:15 p.m. Eastern, and 5:15 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time. So I will see you next Tuesday from Carlsbad, California. Bye guys, thank you.